Good morning, children. We have already started the unit 1 of our English Marigold book, and the first chapter was the poem. It was the poem Wake Up. In fact, the complete unit 1 is based upon the concept of waking up early in the morning. So today we are going to start the second chapter. So this class is about the introduction of the second chapter and the summary. So let's start today's class.
So children, we have completed the poem Wake Up of unit 1. There are 2 chapters, one poem and one story in this unit. Poem was Wake Up, and the next chapter is Neha's Alarm Clock. This unit is completely based upon the concept of waking up early in the morning. So can you see what is this? Yes, this is an alarm clock. So whenever the alarm clock rings, we definitely don't feel good and we don't love the sound. Same thing is happening with Neha in the story Neha's Alarm Clock. This story is adapted from Neha's Alarm Clock, written by the author Girija Rani Asthana. In this story, Neha doesn't want to get up in the morning, but every day her alarm clock rings at 6 in the morning. She wishes that something could happen and the alarm clock doesn't ring. Next day, she wakes up with the birds chirping. She again gets sad and wished if birds didn't disturb her. But it didn't happen. At last one morning, she hears someone saying it is 6 in the morning. Neha wakes up and asks about the clock. The mother tells Neha that there is a clock inside everyone which tells them what to do and when to do. So children, there is a clock inside us also. We should wake up early in the morning and we should follow the proper schedule and we should not waste our time. If we wake up early in the morning and if we will be punctual, we will be the best student of this world. And following a proper schedule will make us disciplined, and finally we will achieve the success in our life. So today I introduced this chapter and I told you the summary of this chapter. In the next class we will do the reading and again I will explain this chapter. So finally we did it. Thank you children. Have a good day.